Is there something you need? Headquarters sent us a request. Our army is gaining leverage!
Op details are as follows. That's all.
ready?
Take them out!
Who's next?
Wait! Don't leave me!
I'll heal you!
Ready?
Oh, Titan, shine with glory. 'Twas a worthy foe. Oh, Titan, shine with glory.
What do I do?
Nothing.
Oh, Titan, shine with glory.
Works yet. Let's end this.
Yep, let's go.
Nice. All right.
Handle this.
Intercept the enemy.
Watch this.
Yeah.
All right. Push through!
Hand in hand!
All right.
This is rather good.
Burn them all!
What is this?
match for us.
You ready for this?
Watch it.
You got.
Commander down. Nice.
All right.
Mission complete.
I've grown stronger!
After seeing better days under Jutland, life for the people of Avalon had returned to its rigid ways under Ruse. The people were taken aback, but obeyed. The Ruse army that was stationed throughout the city made sure of it.
Much of the citizenry has already been swayed by Jutland. I wonder if Victor is underestimating our foe.
Those Jutes sure did rile up the flock fast, but the sheep will step back in line soon enough. His Majesty has already tamed them, nothing but chattel now. As long as they follow orders and don't think too hard, they get everything they need to survive. Out of all the Ruse colonies, this one might be my favorite.
You imposed a heavy tax on Ipsaria.
Each colony gets its own treatment, so they think they have it better than the others. There's always someone below you.
Always someone below us, huh?
Interesting perspective, isn't it? His Majesty's idea, of course. That's just like him. Cunning, yet bold. Control the herds by convincing them the grass is dying on the other side. Ingenious, if I do say so myself. They don't even realize they're lining up for the slaughter. You got something to say there, Maxime?
Will Jutland come?
Oh, they'll come. As long as they're still howling for their precious liberation, they can't just abandon this place. Those wolves are already on the prowl. As they say, the end justifies the means.
You seem to be having fun.
And you seem to be getting bored. Well, things are pretty complicated for you.
I only wish to bring victory as an Imperial general.
If Victor heard that, he'd probably scoff at it. But I believe you. I'll even trust you to watch my back.
Gustav.
Believe it or not, I like straightforward people like you. Staying true to yourself, trying to make an honest living. It's a way of life I envy, because I could never do it.